Hey, we're recording. This is Aquia Church, supposedly haunted in Stafford, Virginia. Established in 1654. And the legend is that there was a lady who died or was killed in this church, and that she looks out of the window in the belfry.
Okay, so let's go see this lady.
And of course, it's surrounded by a graveyard, and some of these graves are very old.